For clients who reside in residential facilities, how can they have access to social recreational activities? Per Title 22, licensees of residential facilities are responsible to ensure there are planned recreational activities provided to the client. What ACRC can consider funding would be non-medical therapies, and these may include specialized recreation, art, dance, music, and others.